Now an update to a story we've been following closely. The Mahoning County Grand Jury has indicted two people in the murder of a man on Youngstown's north side. David Oliver and Jalen Allen are now charged with aggravated murder in the death of Andre Harrison.
Well, the victim was found shot to death inside a house on Kensington in September. Hours later, the house was torched and burned to the ground. The pair should appear in Mahoning County Court in early January.